Frenchie, what do we have for Frenchie's Corner today?
All right. Well, I was thinking, apparently there's going to be a lot of changes next year. Like always, I'm trying to foresee the future of what is in store next for next season. And I was thinking factions, right? We've had factions twice now, like a full-fledged. It's been working. It's interesting. But what can you do to make something interesting even more? Play on the fact that we have factions. So today's subject is no faction versus Ronin style faction. Now, for someone who does not know what Ronin style is, I'll explain because that's my position. But we're going to go to your position first. You apparently want no factions. You want like the OG season 4, season 3 type of stuff. Yeah. Everyone for itself and screw being in teams. Yeah. That's what you think, right?
Yeah, and this has got to be shocking to people who hear me talk about how much I enjoy the factions and everything. But something that was brought up before, you know, there are storylines, like as far as the WWE aspect, there are storylines that can carry out through a whole year. They develop over the year. Christian's talked about that. The Schmodown, each season has changed in some way at least, whether, you know, the season of the new, all that kind of stuff. So, I mean, you know what, dude? Let's do a thing where we tried the sports aspect. It was fun. We had the digital era. Why that happened? We got burnout on it. We're going live. Dude, screw the factions. We're going back to free-for-all style of each man for themselves. Maybe you get a couple little clicks like we had before. I would prefer not to at all. But, yeah, man, I mean, every man for themselves. No point system as far as collecting points and all of that. But just going out there and kicking ass, man.
Look, if you do that, you take away everything they've worked for to be with Skybound, to have money in, to have a prize, to make this a valuable way of, you know, eventually a way of living, or at least to make some side money for the winners, right? Because they put a lot of time, energy, and sweat to actually be at the level they are. There should be a prize money at the end. If you do no factions, you're just, what are you doing with the money? You're just reinvesting in Schmodown, cool, but what about the players? The way I see it is Ronin style. Ronin style goes with a bit with what you need and what the players need. You have factions, but to start the season, you have a very limited number of players, and then you have vacancy on those teams, and then you also have players that are not on the team, aka the Ronin, Japanese samurai who is not part of the clan. And the more they win matches, the more they fight the right to be in a faction. Either the faction chooses or, you know, they choose. That's up to Christian to verify. And once they get filled in into a team, a faction, the people from SCL, instead of being recruited into a faction, they have to fight the right and become Ronins to be able to go into a faction and so forth, right? So it balances out the factions. You avoid having super teams in a way, and it's much more of a challenge. But what are you going to do with yours? No one gets money and good for everyone? Nah.
You can still pay the players, but what you're suggesting here sounds like a bad Walt Disney trip, man. Come on, dude. I don't understand.
What is that even supposed to mean?
About? I don't understand a word you just said.
Okay, well.
In FCL and fighting.
Exactly. So
are we having like some sort of medieval fucking style battle between Schmodown and FCL? And
first of all, learn your geography. Japanese, Japan, not freaking Europe, and not in the Dark Ages. And third of all,
I don't even know who Ronin is.
Ronin is a samurai with no clan. Learn some history, Jay Wade. And look, I understand you don't understand, but if you would stop having aneurysm, you might understand. This is okay. I'll repeat for you. You have factions. Those factions have less players than they would usually. They would sign instead of doing a draft. You have Ronin players. Those faction, you know, have players that have matches. They have points, and that point system will determine who they get as Ronin. They are allowed to choose people as Ronin. And those people, Ronin, are trying to fight for the right to be on a team. If not, they go to the FCL. or something like that, right? And they get replaced with other players that prove
it. Right there, I won. You went through that whole thing confident. You almost, maybe, almost had me sold. And then you go something like that. Meaning even you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
What are you, what?
I want, let's see what the crew thinks about it. You want to hear something funny? The mic wasn't on that whole time.
No way.
Yeah, for real.
Oh, wow.
So smooth.